Every time we get a new cook in the kitchen, we always ask them to make scrambled egg. And if they can make the perfect scrambled egg, you know they know how to cook properly.
Listen, Gordon Ramsay is a great chef. Clearly, he knows what he's doing in the kitchen.
The cheese has melted. Beautiful. Look at that.
Money bags are delicious, but I want to share my take on a classic.
This is not pad thai at all.
This is not pad thai.
This is going to be delicious. Really delicious.
She doesn't like it.
Okay, most of the time, he knows what he's doing in the kitchen. I've got one less bowl than he has Michelin stars. He's good, okay? But when I saw how he made scrambled eggs, I couldn't help but try it myself, and for a couple reasons,
I don't think they're very good.
And I'm not even going to talk about the way Gordon's mentor makes scrambled eggs.
So just put your eggs just on your toast. There we are. Can you see how they walk across the toast?
In just a bit, I'm going to recreate his eggs. And then I'm going to make my eggs, which I think are... All right, let's see how he makes them.
Breakfast. Never get a chance to eat it Monday to Friday, but Saturday, Sunday, however, is the...
Breakfast. Never get a chance to eat it Monday to Friday, but Saturday, Sunday.
So, eggs in the pan. Nice knob of butter. Onto the heat. Never whisk the egg. Whisk it in the pan. Take it off the heat. Go back to the heat. Take it off the heat. Now, it's starting to come together. It's starting to go a little bit thick. I come back off the heat and just let it work. Shh, is that my toast burning? Right, off the heat. Half a tablespoon of creme fraiche.
For the record, that's cheating, but I'll allow it.
Now I'm gonna season it. A little bit of salt, and then just a little bit of pepper. We're gonna put a little touch of chives in there.
I don't have chives, but I have some green onion. Again, cheating, but I'll allow it.
And then just pour your scrambled eggs over the sourdough bread.
Okay. Simple enough. Let's do it.
Ouch. Fuck.
Take it off the heat, go back to the heat, and just let it work. Take it off the heat, go back to the heat, and just let it work.
It seems like nobody wants to work these days.
And just let it work.
Get your fucking ass up and work.
Take it off the heat, go back to the heat.
2 hours later.
Those are good. Those are really good, in fact. But for me, those aren't scrambled eggs. And don't take my word for it.
Salt and pepper. I don't add water. I don't add cream. You know, you're not making a quiche here. You're making scrambled eggs. Very, very simple dish. But like a lot of really good simple things, more often than not, people find a way to overcomplicate them and screw them up.
So I'm gonna put these to the side for a minute, and I'm going to go ahead and make my eggs. Wow. Mm-hmm. Listen, I'm biased. I know that. But these are perfect. It's just the egg. Beautiful.
Don't rush them. Only a fool would rush scrambled eggs.